The state of the place doesn't matter to me. I've women who can clean it till it shines. Let us not beat about the bush, speaking of insignificant matters. We need to talk about the young girl you have upstairs.
How do you know about that?
Georgina's cup trembled. In certain areas, there are no secrets that can be hidden. I have my ear to the ground. That Winstanley has been boasting for weeks the fine match he caught for his only daughter. The fool of a man gave all of his staff the night off with full pay. They might live out in Blackrock, but such news travels. Does he think the staff won't talk about something like that? The streets are buzzing. It wasn't hard to put two and two together when Granny told me of your guest. He tried to think of a way to delicately tell her the rest. Well, she was a married woman. She must know what's what. The brothels are full of talk about the fine gent Henderson as well. Nothing to his credit. It doesn't take a genius to figure out what happened.
Dear Lord.
Georgina almost collapsed against the chair back. Does the man not realise the damage he's doing to his own child's reputation? She will never be able to show her face in polite society again.
Why?
Billy could learn a lot from this woman. She did nothing wrong.
I'm afraid something like this is always the woman's fault.
Georgina didn't make the rules, nor did she agree, but sadly it was a fact that Clemmie would be blamed and punished far more than her attacker. She felt like running into the streets, screaming madly with blood in her eyes. She'd like to administer a small portion of the pain on that man that he had inflicted on others. Oh, if only she could. The man is strutting around his club, not a worry in the world. Billy knew that for a fact. He had a paper lad keeping an eye on the gentleman's club. He liked to know what was going on in his city.